It takes up space, it's everything you see. Touch and taste. Matter is made of tiny molecules and atoms. Elements with protons, neutrons and electrons. Matter is the stuff that is all around. Scientists have found some things that don't count. Matter cannot be a form of energy like wind, sound, light or heat. Matter has mass and takes up space. Solid, liquid, gas are the three different states. Matter has properties that tell what it's like. It goes through physical and chemical changes. Are the three different states. These phases of matter change what the matter makes. If water's solid, it's ice. If it's liquid, it's water. If the water is a gas, then it turns to water vapor. Melting is going from a solid to a liquid. Evaporating is going from a liquid to a gas. Condensation is going from a gas to a liquid. Freezing is going from a liquid to a solid. To help us describe mass, volume, density and pressure, size, shape, texture and temperature. Properties of matter can be chemical if oxidation takes place or if something is flammable. Matter can never be destroyed or created. A new substance can form with a chemical reaction. Matter has mass and takes up space. Cut it, but the object still remains. A physical change doesn't really change the matter. The matter just moves from one state to another. In a chemical change, a new substance is created. You can rust it, burn it, cook it, but you can't reverse it. In a chemical change, something new will form. Energy is given off or energy is absorbed.